Good news, guys, I got a new iPad. Now I'm back to uploading videos.